favorite. I think it's going to do 125, somewhere right in there, 125,000.
You know, I went into the one, but I'm not going to the 25. I'll tell you what.
Even though they are less comfortable to drive, they kind of have the sex appeal.
Oh, it's too jordy.
It's kind of a slave to the value of the Top Dog, the 435 horse. Now, those cars have gotten softer. They've come down. Like our car gear, the 390 horse have come down with them. The 390 horse, I'm going to say 105, but I think it's a very strong value at that price. I'm not sure what they take, but it's worth it. Thank you so much. After heated bidding, the hammer dropped at $130,000.
I really like that car. It had a quality restoration, presented well, Mary wanted 125, and it went for 130.
I had a chance to talk to an NCRS judge who looked that car over. He said it had an honest John feel to it. The panels were straight, the paint was good, nice interior, full documentation. He said to me, I'd love to own that car.
California sent us photos of a fantastic night. It was just gorgeous. The Porsche Mark could be a little bit
This is bad. I heard.
Values are definitely picking up on these. Right now, one's target is worth right around $18,000. But in 5 or 10 years, it should be worth quite a bit more. Check out the car evaluating. Email us at mycar at whatsmycarworth.tv. Coming up, Josh and Pete head to Southern Florida for more collector car fun.
It's a buyer today's big sale.